Hello and welcome to this tutorial on the Moon Reader Plus app for Android devices. My name is Joseph Polizzotto. I'm the High Tech Specialist at Taft College, and in this video I will be demonstrating how to use the text-to-speech features within the Moon Reader Plus app, and also how to use the Ivona Voices on your Android device. First, when you click on the Moon Reader Plus app, you should see this screen. I recommend syncing the Moon Reader Plus app to your Dropbox account. To do that, click on My Files, and then under Dropbox, you'll enter your username and password. Then when you've downloaded a chapter of your book or some document in multiple formats, any one of multiple formats, you should see that file located at the top of your screen there, which is your bookshelf. Click on the file that you want. When you open up your chapter, to access the text-to-speech features of the app, you'll click in the center one time and then click on the settings in the bottom right-hand corner of the screen. Then you'll click on More Operations and you'll select text-to-speech on the top. Then click Start TTS.
What is meant by intellectual and developmental disabilities? Ivan Brown. What you will learn about in this chapter: literal, definitional, and social meanings of terms.
To stop the text-to-speech voices, just click once in the center of the screen. Also, there are key strokes that you can use in order to control the text-to-speech engine. You can, with one finger, scroll, click on the screen and scroll up and down to control the volume. You can click with two fingers in the center of the screen and scroll up and down to control the speed. And you can click with one finger in the center of the screen and scroll back and forth, left to right, to stop the speech engine.
Literal, definitional, and social meanings of terms.
Now I'd like to show you how to access the Ivona Voices. The Ivona Voices are higher quality voices than the default text-to-speech engine that you receive when you buy an Android device. So to access the higher quality voice, you can download it for free at the Google Play Store. You're going to need to download the text-to-speech app, which is in the top left-hand corner of the screen, and then the Ivona Kendra voice. Once they're downloaded, you should see them on your desktop, and then you can click on the settings menu, and under the control tab, click on text-to-speech options, and you should now see Ivona text-to-speech HQ under Samsung text-to-speech engine. Make sure that's selected, and then click on the settings key, the settings icon, and then you can select the voice that you've downloaded. And now whenever you use the text-to-speech feature on your Android tablet, you'll be using the Ivona Kendra voice. Thank you very much for watching this video about the Moon Reader Plus app. Please feel free to contact me if you have any questions or comments, and also check back on our website for other videos that we will be posting about apps that you can use on Android devices. Thank you very much.